Hey, how's it going, folks? This is Anna coming at you from PBK, and in this video we're going to be taking a look at a unique custom, both done from Matt Diskin along with Kershaw. This is the Livewire, fully done in Matt's shop. This features a full DLC coated aluminum handle scaling, along with full anodized blue, sort of purplish titanium hardware in the screws. It does feature an ambidextrous pocket clip, so if you are a lefty or righty, you can switch it both ways. Now, this is a lighter model, only having aluminum handles, so you're looking around 3 ounces on this one. Fully done in a hand-ground Damascus blade and a spear point. When fully open, you're looking around 8 inches, so 4 inches in the handle, 4 inches in the blade. I hope you enjoyed this video, and we will see you in the next one.